Now that we've finished with our detour, we should head back to Luminera to get that Nexus ring.
And let us remain on guard this time, lest we fall into another trap.
Not to worry. Now we have Hulk with us to plug up any tunnels we get flushed down.
Goons, bad guys, villains, crooks, enemies, whatever you want to call them, go take them down.
Lap 98? Or was it? I said.
Tang must be doing something clever with this world back.
Now remember, if you hit.
Hey there! We're testing out a new game show concept. And we're looking for bright-eyed, bushy-tailed participants to see if the idea is worth pursuing. Interested? We're planning to call the game Catch the Seashell, even though focus testing tells us that that name is terrible.
I'll keep talking as long as there's someone left to listen. Still on the trail of the Nexus fragments. Haven't they found them all yet? Our heroes hope it's second time lucky getting into Luminera. This time they're out for payback, and the Hulk is just the game changer they need. That green guy that wiped the grin off of Tuma's fishy face. Things are looking up for the heroes. But if they retrieve all the fragments and bring nowhere to Chronopolis, what then? Will the head of a giant celestial actually be of use in a fight with the megalomaniac Kang? Iron Man thinks it will. What does that genius know? He seems to think allowing Spider-Man to stay part of the team is okay. Well, it ain't!
Stingray.
The good news is Stingray was in Luminera when Kang took it.
The bad news is that Atuma's managed to supercharge a control pearl using a Nexus shard. So watch your backs.
Blast! Torg, you fool! Of all the times to get frozen in ice!
Stop right there, Atuma! We need that Nexus shard!
Give up control of my own personal Yeti! Never! And when he breaks free, you will know the reason why! Soon you will be free, my pet! And then no one will be able to stop us!
Okay, everyone. Let's get that mine and stop Atuma before it's too late.
Get me out of here!
This unusual object baffles me.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
Quite a significant find. It certainly warrants further study.
Right. We need to find a way to cut it loose. Anyone got any ideas?
I admire their spirit, but do they not realize with whom they're dealing? The mighty Thor will make short work of this.
All right, everyone. Here it comes. Ah! What was that?
Yes! That should slow him down.
Second, folks. Why is this coming up as Pac-Man again? Idea how annoying that is. Okay, where were we? Ah, there it is. Sorry.
Ah, I am free! Free!
You were saying?
Guess that one backfired on us. Let's take him down.
Get moving!
Should do it.
Good work, Doctor.
Thank you.
this works.
To me. Ha! No matter. Time for a little wake-up call.
Ah, you can't escape from the abominable Snow King.
Is that a fact, huh? Maybe you should be trying to escape from us.
Hulk smash! Hairy snowman!
This thing isn't gonna let up. There's gotta be a way to distract him.
Got you!
Second. Viewers. Oh. Shit. Sorry. My gut's hanging out. I don't like that. Just one more thing I'm gonna have to do here. Why is this taking so long?
I suppose there are aspects to living amongst mortals that I still fail to grasp. That will hold him.
It is better. Come on, let's put a stop to Atuma's evil schemes.
But he's outside. How are we going to get him from here?
I'm sure a solution will present itself.
Ocean. Stop that! I am the master of the oceans! Stop that! Fish.
is up on it. That's annoying.
The door's on a timer. Everyone inside, quick!
Sure hope there's a way out of here.
There is, but I don't think all of us are going to like it.
Once and for all.
Give it up, Atuma. There's no way out.
The great Atuma, give up? Never!
Thank you.
something wrong.